Welcome to another episode of Health Basket. What are the common misbeliefs about the hair fall and hair fall related treatments? See, 100 hair fall per day is normal for anybody. Okay, the hair grows in cycles, growing phase and destruction phase, and you know, like then a resting phase. Each hair goes through multiple cycles like this, and then only it'll again regrow. So if you see a hair fall, don't get panic. Once you are seeing a hair fall, it is, you know, like abnormal compared to earlier, and you have a serious history of hair fall and baldness in the family, and meet the doctors in the early age itself, even 20s, meet the doctor and try to use the product to arrest the hair fall. We can't arrest the hair fall, we can reduce the hair fall and we can prevent the baldness. Once the baldness sets in, say example this area you lost the hair and completely one area has bald, don't ever think of trying a lot of medical things like applying the oils, doing some injections, and all those things won't work in a completely lost area. And even if it works, it's going to give us very, very small hairs. It's not going to change any visually, it won't change anything in your face. So completely bald treatment is hair transplant only. When there is a, you know, like the hair thinning is a problem, your scalp visibility is the problem, then you can approach the medical doctors, that dermatologist or plastic surgeon. They'll give you your solution like minoxidil and finasteride, and a lot of newer growth factors have come, and PRP and dermoroller treatments are there. So those kind of a treatments will help for the area where already hair thinning is the issue, not the complete baldness. So don't get confused when to go for hair transplant, when to go for a hair fall management. Even if you do a hair transplant, hair fall management is mandatory, because once we transplant the hair in the area where you don't have the hair, but existing hair has to be maintained to give a good results. So same way, hair fall medications and hair fall treatments are lifelong. Don't think that we are treating the hair and you can leave the medications afterwards. Definitely not. You have to keep using the medications to maintain the hair. It's not like one-time treatment. Understand this fact. Otherwise, don't even go for a medical management. Sometimes if you do a medical management and you suddenly stop it, there will be rebound hair fall. You lose more than how you were earlier. So understand these concepts and approach the doctors wisely and get it treated for your hair related issues.
To get more health tips from the best doctors, subscribe to Health Basket YouTube channel and don't forget to click the bell icon. Stay connected with our Health Basket page on social medias.